Hi, welcome to new MAT Factory. Product of this week is a foam extractor unit. First of all, I need to explain you what is a foam extractor unit. On food and beverage facilities, and also in intensive fish farms, the loads in the water can be too high, and when you combine this with a highly effective MAT protein skimmer, it ends with excessive foam amount in our foam chamber. And simply the conventional method is washing down this accumulated foam with spray nozzles on top of the foam head. But when the load is so high and when we have high amount of foam, it may require frequent and long washing sequences. Even as we observed on some cases, it requires 7 to 24 open washing nozzles, which results with excessive water usage. The solution we provide is called MAT FEX foam extractor unit, which is connected to the protein skimmer, continuously sucks all the wet foam inside and liquidifies. So we have the benefits of improved product quality, enhanced process efficiency, environmental compliance, equipment protection, safety, and most importantly, cost saving. By preventing foam-related issues and reducing the need for chemical additives and excess water usage, foam extractors provide a huge cost saving. MAT FEX serial production ranges between 100 nominal cubic meters per hour up to 1,200 nominal cubic meters per hour. Of course, custom units are always possible, and all FEX models can be connected to a single protein skimmer or parallelly to multiple protein skimmers. Also, FEX units can be connected to a catalyzed type ozone distractors to create a full system. Some functions on the unit: we have a level tube here where you can see the water level inside. We have a drain valve. We have a large flange connection here for service to open the unit. Here you can see our vacuum monitoring gauge to see the vacuum value inside. And most importantly, instead of a super high foam or if anything goes wrong, we have a sprinkler solenoid valve here. If the foam inside gets too high, right, we have titanium probes here. They detect the foam level because it's supposed to be up to a certain level. If they go up more than a desired level, then this sensor detects the foam. Our panel triggers the washing line, so it sprinkles high pressure water from top to suppress the foam. In the very heart of the system, we have a suction blower, which is sucking adjusted amount of gas, which can be adjustable with a variable frequency driver. So all this suction goes into our FEX chamber. So the vacuum inside goes all the way into our foam head. This is where we have the first extraction of gas and liquid and foam and everything. All this foam sucked and gets into our foam extractor unit, becomes liquid and gravitationally flows out. Then gravitationally it leaves the body into desired process area, which can be a water recovery section or a waistline. Thanks for watching us, and please don't forget to subscribe and leave your comments.